A rare condor sighting in Sequoia National Park has wildlife officials hopeful that the bird is making a comeback to the region. These California condors were spotted on Morro Rock, a popular hiking destination in Sequoia National Park, back in May. And they are the largest land bird in North America, and they were nearly extinct by the early 1980s. But after a successful breeding program at the Los Angeles Zoo, condors have been released back into the wild and seem to be thriving.